agricultural machinery has tirelessly labored to boost productivity. So how do they operate to achieve that? Well, Wow Tech has the answer for you right now. The robot arm will place the apples in the appropriate trays. Take a closer look to see the magic. Removing the drip irrigation tapes from the ground. The sprayer can identify plants to avoid wasting chemicals. Instead of manual pruning, this robot can distinguish leaves and remove them. Plant roots are removed to prepare for the next season. The 14.25 meter wide plow meets maximum productivity. Like a vacuum cleaner, all the grains are gathered into bags. Not only easy to use, this machine also helps you complete the job quickly. Burros deliver crates of fruits from the fields to the tractor. Farmbot takes care of the entire process from seed planting to harvest. The bumper crop season has arrived. Tons of peanuts are quickly harvested. A cattle feeder made from a tractor tire. Planting grape tomatoes on mulch fill with a Ronaldo planter. Box Eater carries 20 large boxes at a maximum speed of 20 kilometers an hour. The automatic harvester binds rice into bundles. A large amount of earthworms are harvested. Cows are fixed on the truck to trim their hooves. Taking advantage of its compact size, the grass cutter machine can go anywhere. A large amount of food is evenly spread among the sheep. Four plow blades till the soil to form ridges for water drainage when irrigating. All Brussels sprouts are harvested by a robotic arm. This machine achieves productivity of up to 4,000 beetroot bundles per hour. The sweeper uses a camera to distinguish the color of the fruits. Dry tree branches become neat with the automatic pruning machine. Like a garden cleaning tool but larger, the Homan plow is impressive. Seeds are sown right after the soil ridges are formed. Pine cones are placed into the machine to extract their seeds. Milk is pumped into each tray. These are the most modern agricultural machines trusted by farmers. What about you? Which machine impresses you the most? Let's share our thoughts in the comments section together.